This is a song that I wrote in connection with John Scalzi's book, Redshirts. And to frustrate his, to basically destroy any marketing potential, I called it Red Shirt. I don't know why I didn't just call it Red Shirts. I guess because I was singing about one red shirt that seemed wrong to talk about multiple red shirts. I don't know, it's too late now. It's a terrible introduction for the song. I apologize to you, and I apologize to John Scalzi and all the people involved with Star Trek. This is called Red Shirt.
Everything slows, all of it falls away.